It occurred an injury when I was 15, I'm nearly 40, by a cow that crushed me. And it was a neck injury, she pinned me in a set of yards, and I've had to live with this for like 25 years, and it ended up forming a lump on my neck. And I always had shoulder pain and pain in my arm, and this morning I put my hand up, and Johnny called me up and started praying over me, and the lump started to dissolve. And then he asked, is it still there? I said, yes, it is slightly still there. So he prayed over me again. And through Jesus' divine intervention, it's disappeared.
And so what happened to the pain in your neck, the injury?
Well, it was giving me constant migraine.
Well, what happened this morning to that?
I just felt like a heat. And then all of a sudden, I've been looking, it's not there, anymore, and it's like,
yeah. Almost 25 years.
Yes.
So she's sitting next to him, and you're thinking they're married. I'm glad you're prophesying about having children you're going to have in the next 12 months. And then God gets her, this is a serious thing, she's had that how long? 25 years?
21.
21 years?
25 years?
Yeah, it is a long term. Pretty serious, lump disappear from his neck. It's a pretty serious thing. Paralyzed, crippled, disabled.
Heals the sick, heals the lame, and he says you can heal them too in Jesus' name.